Good evening. Now let me tell you some wise words of wisdom. Different things happen to different people. Just look at what happened to me when I was an incredibly differently abled 8-year-old.
Could be walking round a zoo with the sun shining down over me and you, and there'll be love in the bodies of the elephants too. Put my hands over your eyes, but you'll peek through, and there'll be sun all over our bodies, and sun all down our necks, and there'll be sun all over our faces.
I hate tomatoes.
And sun. So what the heck?
So what are you going to put in now?
Some sugar, pepper and salt.
Yep.
Some soy sauce. And some dry sherry.
And our favourite ingredient,
chili sauce.
When we were laughing, it was fun. Oh, it was fun.
This might be a little bit of an ambitious project.
Ben, if I could borrow your watch, mate, we are going to time this, so there's no cheating, there's no magic, there's no mirrors.
Okay, ready? You ready, Ben?
Let's go.
You start out hard, or a nice, easy pace.
8 minutes.
Wow.
Nah, forget it.
Definitely time for a rest. This is it, we've made it. 999 steps. We did it, and can I get a time check?
Yeah.
17 minutes and 5 seconds.
I see why you wanted to bring me here.
That looks like something out of Willy Wonka.
Yeah, but for grown-ups.
Yeah, and the booze factory.
5 years time, we might not speak out in 5 years time. We might not get along in 5 years time.
Ah, there you are. We get to it. Anyway, welcome to our new computer.
Where? What do you like?
Jesus.
That would be it up there. Well, I've reached a wall, but previous experience tells me that I can still have a very long way to go. And we do. Well, a second wall. Experience also tells me that this doesn't necessarily indicate that we're anywhere near the top. And we're not. Not usually into churches, but this really is something special. She's a very pretty lady. What I love about this site, Mum, looking at it as an actor, you'd just love to perform here, because it's just a real intimate setting where you can make eye contact with the audience at the back, somebody down here, and really hold court here in the centre. It'd just be wonderful. For those of us that come from a modern city surrounded by skyscrapers, it's really interesting to see that in Athens, there are no tall buildings, no high office blocks, no skyscrapers. In fact, in our journey from the airport to our hotel, the taxi driver took us past the tallest building in Athens, a whole 25 stories high. And asking the cab driver what they call this tall building, he said the Tower of Athens. So it's good to know the Athenian taxi drivers definitely have a sense of humour.
My name's Lucy Milan, and this is Blair Milan, and we're Lindy's kids.
And this morning, because Mother's Day is coming up, we're going to be making our mother a very special Mother's Day breakfast. And there she is over there. How are you doing, Mum?
Good. Rather be in bed, though.
And another thing we do in our family is we always celebrate with champagne. So I'll go get that. And do you want to start with your world-famous hollandaise sauce? We're cooking, but it's still taking its time. So I'm going to actually have some champagne with you. And like to make a toast to our mother. For this upcoming Sunday, for being the most terrific mother to us.
Thank you, my darling.
I've had the most amazing life. I love life, and I have to thank my mother and my father especially.
Yes. Yay!
Thank you.
Betray you, dismay or enslave you, it will set you free. Be more like the man you were made to be. There is a design and alignment to cry of my heart to see the beauty of love as it was made.